At one time, pricing clearly dictated what phones were regarded as flagships. Take for example the just announced Samsung Galaxy Note 9, which at $1,000 starting is no doubt a flagship in every capacity. On the other end of the spectrum, there's the $530 OnePlus 6 that's doing some amazing things that people wouldn't fathom possible with a phone at that price. It's an interesting dynamic, considering how they're both flagships, but in totally opposite ends of the spectrum. Honestly, the designs of both smartphones are extremely likable. At the core of it all, they both exhibit premium constructions with their glass meets metal designs. But when it comes to the in-hand feel, we're inclined to give the advantage to the OnePlus 6, just because the Note 9 is still a handful. It's also incredible how they both offer headphone jacks, but the Note 9 does indeed offer more of a compelling design. It continues on with an IP68 water-resistant construction, dual curved edges, and inclusion of one valuable accessory, the S Pen. Not only do the specs indicate which of the two offers the superior display, but even a visual look makes it apparent that the Note 9 has the more attractive one. The 6.4-inch Quad HD Plus Super AMOLED display just comes to life, aided by its vibrant looks, exquisite details, and exceptional viewing angles. Meanwhile, there are still plenty of things to like about the 6.3-inch 1080x2280 AMOLED display that the OnePlus 6 is leveraging. While it doesn't have the same pixel-crushing resolution, it's still nonetheless detailed and encompasses the same qualities found with AMOLED technology. If there's a reason to like about the OnePlus 6's signature Oxygen OS interface, it has to be its minimalist approach and stock-like implementation. It trims the fat and relies heavily on delivering only the most meaningful tools for the user. Some people appreciate that kind of approach, but with the Note 9, it's on the total opposite end of the spectrum. Naturally, it's all about catering to power users with its set of productivity tools and features. So far, they're exhibiting smooth and instantaneous responses when it comes to basic tasks. With the two of them leveraging the same chipset, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 845, they're pretty much evenly matched in many areas, including gaming. But we're eager to see if there's any significant boost with the Note 9 and its new water carbon cooling system. It's worth pointing out too that the international version of the Note 9 will be leveraging Samsung's Exynos chipset. In terms of storage, it starts at 64GB with the OnePlus 6, and then you get 128GB with the Note 9, so you have double the capacity. On top of that, you have expansion only with the Note 9 because it does offer a microSD card slot. It's no surprise that we have dual camera implementation, so with that, you're going to have the ability to shoot those portrait shots on both devices. Now, the important thing here to note is that with the OnePlus 6, it does offer a 16-megapixel main camera, and then you have a 20-megapixel camera, but doesn't have optical image stabilization. The Note 9 does have something a little bit more compelling, because with its dual camera implementation, not only do you have one that's a wide angle and the other one a telephoto, but now you have a variable aperture as well. And on top of that, both camera sensors in the Note 9 have optical image stabilization. And from what I could see so far, the Note 9 does offer a lot more features when it comes to the camera experience. Not only does it have this intelligent mode, but you have other things like a super slow motion mode, you have the AR emojis, and then you have also some manual controls for video recording as well. Another advantage for the Note 9 is it's packing a larger 4000 mAh battery versus the 3300 mAh one in the OnePlus 6. So with that in mind, it should deliver longer battery life, but who knows, because it is dealing with a higher resolution display. But on top of that, it's worth pointing out that the Note 9 does offer wireless charging, which is a feature you're not going to find with the OnePlus 6. You pay more, you get more. That's absolutely the case presented here with the Galaxy Note 9 and the OnePlus 6. With a starting price of $1,000, the Note 9 is undoubtedly an investment that'll cost you more out of your pocket. Then again, you're getting a phone that has double the starting internal storage, a higher resolution display, wireless charging, an IP68 water-resistant construction, and all the benefits of the S Pen. Conversely, the OnePlus 6 remains a constant figure in the flagship space because of its never-settle mantra and ridiculously low starting price of $530. That's almost half the cost, and quite frankly, it has been an impressive offering that shows you don't need to spend a whole lot of money to get a great performing and also good-looking phone. And that is it for a quick first look comparison between these two phones. If you guys want to learn more about either of them, you can check out our website, phonerina.com. This is John V, signing off.